family, welcome to my channel. Miss Dosha here. Today we are going to share with you our traditional African meal. Kindly, if you are new to this channel, consider subscribing, like, comment, and share it to your friends. Let's get into it.
Quickly, I will begin by washing my vegetables. These are spinach and sukuma wiki. Let me know in your village if really you do mix them. Drop a sweet comment for your girl. I will then cut them. These are my kales. Straight away, I will start slicing my ingredients. And today's ingredients is onions only.
Straight away, I will place my pot on fire.
This is my coconut cooking oil.
I will then add my onions. I will then cover it and leave it for some time for it to cook.
This is my salt. In our village, in order for us to maintain the green color of the vegetables while it has already been cooked, then we use only the onions. Let me know in your village what you use. Drop a sweet comment for your girl. I love when my veggies are very green. This chick has become so notorious. Anyway, it is our last dinner 2021.
This is our kole kole. It is a mixture of sukuma wiki with spinach, while this one is our boko boko stew. Let me know in your village how you call them. Thank you.
The aroma is amazing. It's the best. For sure, this is my last supper 2021. Let me know in your village what you ate for your last dinner 2021. Drop a sweet comment for you, girl. Just a quick one as we serve our food. I take this opportunity to thank you all for your great support 2021. I sincerely wish you all a happy new year 2022, full of joy, peace, and prosperity. Today I've cooked the stew of kole kole, and I will share with you a video how I cooked the kole kole. Wow, this food is amazing, appetizing. Remember, this is our last dinner, 2021. Kindly, if you've not subscribed to my channel and yet to turn your notification bell on for you to be notified when I put a new video 2022, please do so, like, comment, and share it to your friends. Remember, at Miss Dosha's family, we always remind you to be your own kind of successful beauty. Happy New Year. Peace.